Marine. Are you at the communications facility yet? You gotta get that message to the fleet now. Watch out for Campbell and Swan. Those UAC suits don't give a damn about what happens to any of us. Now get a move on.
Fluctuations in main communications router 48A6. Attempting insulation reroute. Primary communication systems offline. Attempt to configure secondary tower failed. Communication system overload. Communications shut down.
Delta System computers are showing all off-base communication down. It's that fool Swan, isn't it? You're gonna have to find another way to send that message. Make your way to the satellite room and manually establish a link from there. Base schematics are showing the quickest way is through engineering. You can't fail me. Get that message sent.
Huh!
believe the source of the invasion was from the main portal here in Delta. After you send that transmission, get here as quickly as possible. Computer systems show Swan and Campbell are still in the area. Watch out for them. And get that transmission sent.
Manual uplink established.
Marine, you hear me? Back off from that console. Do not call for reinforcements. We don't know what the hell is going on here. And until we do, this area remains under UAC control. Cancel that transmission.
Satellite connection established. Transmission terminated.
We did the right thing. Until we know what's happening here, we need to keep ourselves sealed off from everyone else. The monorail entrance looks clear. Meet up with us there. We need to reach the Delta complex and stop this.
Marine! You have just violated a direct order. Get your ass back to that console and send that transmission. Marine! This is your last chance to get...